the flight. I don't remember much of the time when darkness consumed the 13th. Just the cold and the emptiness.
Zero? Are you all right?
I'm fine. You're the one who stopped this.
Oh, no, no. That was the first Oracle of Light, Minfilia. She's since left us, but I inherited her power and legacy.
I see. Let's get started then, shall we?
Transmitters are set. Whenever you're ready.
Steeped in darkness, like me.
Whatever may have happened in the past, you're still here, Zero, alive. What you couldn't do yesterday, you might still do today.
This power were mine to wield.
Struggles to contain it. She needs help.
Better now, I think.
Then you're very, very lucky. Whatever possessed you to do that?
I had to know if I could command the light. If I could change my fate. Once, I would never have dared to dream it. But your friendship and your trust has helped me to see new possibilities in myself and everything else. Perhaps that's why, when I beheld this world once damned yet saved, I saw the potential for mine to be saved as well. To become a world where light and darkness are in harmony, and life flourishes. A world where we're not consumed by insatiable hunger, but filled with hope for what we might create together. If I had the strength, perhaps I could make such a dream reality. Perhaps I could awaken us from this endless nightmare. That's what possessed me.
If that's your heartfelt desire, then you mustn't be afraid to share it. There was a time when I lacked the courage. To voice my desires was to burden those I love, or so I convinced myself. But then I met those who believed in me. They helped me to believe in myself, and find the strength to live. And so long as I'm alive, I know that I'll be fine. No matter how dire things seem, no matter where I am, to be able to think that brought me peace. And it's a blessing I owe entirely to my friends.
Those who believe in us. I will remember your words. I know all too well that there's a limit to what we can achieve alone.
As a friend, I'd like to help you fulfill your dream. If you wish to take in more light, I can keep the power in check and help your body accept it.
I certainly hope so. Right then. I'm counting on you. Here I go. Feel it. The light's warmth welling within me.
Then I believe it worked.
With this power, I will return to the void and fight for the world that once was, and for those I hold dear.